In this video, I'm going to show you how to make an emotional slap house. First, write the drop melody. Then write the drop bass. Now we have the drums. FX. And we have the final result.